Like, dang. Step on your own dreams. Don't step on our dreams.
Dang.
What are you doing?
All right. So today, we're checking out one of my favorite songs. It was stuck in my head the other night when I woke up from a dream. So I guess the other morning. And I don't know if you've heard this one.
Probably not.
That's Life, Frank Sinatra. Let's get into it.
That's life.
That's life.
That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shot down in May.
Facts.
But I know I'm gonna change that tune. When I'm back on top in June. I said that's life. And as funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on a dream.
I feel like that's people in the comments.
Woo!
Frank Sinatra spitting facts.
Tell us about it.
We get the craziest comments sometimes.
Do.
Like, like, bro, chill. Like, I mean, you didn't have to leave anything that negative.
Right.
Like, dang. Step on your own dream. Don't step on our dreams.
Dang.
What are you doing?
Right. It's like, geez, just trying to bring a little joy to the world.
Right? I feel like what he's talking about in That's Life is the pendulum swings, you know what I mean? You have your highs and lows, the ebbs and flows.
Yeah.
I agree with that. I like the song so far. I like the message.
Yeah, that's why this was in my head.
I feel like it could help you get through some hard times.
Yep. This is like the soundtrack that played. Like, literally, it just, like, the other day I woke up and it was like, that's life. Like, stomp to kick down whatever, back up and do. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
It's like, yeah, that's true. You always get back up.
Right.
Some people get their kicks stomping on a dream. But I don't let it get me down. Cause this fine old world, it keeps spinning around. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out. And I know one thing, each time I find myself flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life.
That's life.
I tell you, I can't deny it. I thought of quitting, baby, but my heart just ain't gonna buy it.
Man, where is music like this modern day?
Right? Nowhere to be found.
I mean, this sounds, you know, very old, so I can't say I would, like, bump this a lot. but I like the message. You get what I'm saying? So I wish, like, we had modern day music that, you know, similar message like this, that modern sounds, so I could play it. You know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah. You know what?
What?
I think, okay, this is, like, what I grew up on, right? I mean, this mixed with a little jazz blues depression. Like that, you know what I mean? But this is the other side of it. Like, you get both. And I think that might be why I'm happy a lot. Like, because subconsciously, like, literally, it just starts playing in my head, this song.
Then you just get happy.
And then I just want to listen to it, and then I'm happy.
Well, things will get better.
Yeah, literally. I think as a kid, I listened to this kind of stuff, so it just kind of like, you know what I mean? It's kind of like a place that just shows up when I need it.
Yeah, I was only listening to rap and R&B.
Baby, but my heart just ain't gonna buy it. And if I didn't think it was worth one single try, I'd jump right on a big bird and then I'd fly. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out. And I know one thing, each time I find myself laying flat on my face, I just pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life.
That's life.
And I can't deny it. Many times I thought of cutting out, but my heart won't buy it. But if there's nothing shaking come this here July,
I'm gonna roll myself up in a big ball and die.
If I don't get it together by July, I'm gonna roll myself in a ball and die.
It's quite the ending to an otherwise happy song.
Hey, you know, you keep getting back up unless you don't.
Yeah, but if you don't, it doesn't mean you should delete yourself. It means you should try another time. You know what I mean?
Yeah, you keep trying until you don't. Roll myself up in a ball and die. My.
I mean, I was with the song until the end. I mean, my goodness. I mean, a lot of people do that. You know what I'm saying? So I was like, dang.
That is
maybe
true.
Back then it wasn't as big of a problem. I don't know. It's like, man, you could have ended on a high note. Like, if I don't have anything shaken by July, then I'm going to keep trying and see what August is like. You know what I mean?
Yeah. But that's the thing I love about, like, classical, like, jazz and stuff like that. Classical, you know, blues and all this older music is that, like, it's kind of, it's honest. Like, basically, though, I think he's saying if he doesn't figure it out by July, he's going to roll himself in a ball and die.
Yeah, but
like,
he's probably not being serious.
Yeah, he's not being literal.
Yeah, he's not being literal.
He's just being, like, dramatic.
Right.
He's being like, this better get itself together.
Right. But it's not like he's sitting on his butt either.
Right.
Overall.
Frank Sinatra. So, I don't know if this was your first time hearing Frank Sinatra.
I don't know either. Probably, like, in a movie or something. I don't know. But
overall. First time listening.
Overall, I like it. But I say that like with an asterisk of I will probably not be playing this a lot. You know what I mean? Kind of thing. But I do. Yeah. I like it. I like the message. It had a cool little sound. I wish I heard this growing up because it would be nostalgic to me. Mm-hmm. And when stuff is nostalgic, no matter how much it sounds like the modern music, whether it does or doesn't, you like it and you sing along with it. And so I could see if I had heard this a bunch growing up, like singing along with it, even though it's a weird sound. Because so far, like all the songs we listened to that I heard growing up, no matter how good or bad it is, I kind of like it. It's just nostalgic to me. And I like it no matter what. So I wish this was kind of nostalgic, but it's not. So, you know, I think it's a good song, but I'm not going to be bumping in the car. You know?
I had to like resist singing to it.
All right, that's how nostalgic stuff is. You have to stop yourself from singing.
Yeah. Okay. So we're dipping our toes in the oldies. I got some more.
Okay. I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know.